I'm Emerald DuCoeur. I'm a pet psychic. I'm here at the Meow Mix Academy to give a class on unraveling feline mysteries so that we can all communicate with our feline companions. I've been talking to animals for quite a long time and have done thousands of individual consultations with people and their animals. I love my work. It's about making animal companions and people closer. So people come to me with questions about behavior or love or training, and I give them the information that the animals tell me. And if they have something to say to their companions, I relay it back.
She's a cat with a strong sense of hierarchy. I mean, you're part of this too. I mean, you do get to decide, but that's how she feels.
I'm going to show you how truth feels in your body, and so you can trust your intuition. So the first thing I want you to do is get your feet flat on the floor. So as you sit back, I'm going to ask you to tell yourself a truth and tell yourself a lie. Then you compare how each thing feels and track them.
Every creature on the earth has psychic abilities. I have honed my natural skill with practice and study, but people do this all the time.
And that feeling I have when I have truth in my body, it's a subtle feeling. It's almost imaginary. But I trust it because I've done it over and over and over. That's why practice is important, because I trust my intuition now.
There is something special about cats, and they're particularly adept at psychic and telepathic work.
So now we're going to do a harp exercise where you think of a cat, you want to ask a question, you think of your question, and then you receive the answer. So just close your eyes. Bring your cat into your mind. Tell her you love her. When you feel your cat has received the question, then relax and wait for the answer.
I love that the students of the Meow Mix Academy would come here and revive and refine their telepathic skills so they can talk to their own companions.
I'm interested in spirituality and energy and things like that, so this just kind of confirmed a lot of what I've heard before.
Just listen a little bit harder and you actually hear them talking.
I've never met a cat psychic before, but I absolutely believed in them. And she was everything I could have hoped for. I mean, she was accurate, she was sensitive, and very insightful.
Remember Einstein? He said it best. He said, "The intuitive mind is a sacred gift. The rational mind is a faithful servant. We've created a society that honors the faithful servant and forgets the sacred gift." So you've come here, you've remembered your gift. Keep remembering. Say hello to your animals. Thank you.